Yeah, after you replace the power switch and the controller, next we need to calibration the motor. So first you need to download the app VESC tool from the Google Play or Apple app store. Here is the app VESC door. You can connect it by Bluetooth. When coming, you can check the state. Here's the state. Okay, so it means the app is connected, and then come to the float CFG. Specs, disable the float package, yes, and hit the right, then come back. Here, set up models. No, and choose the EOC here. Next, choose the large order runner, yeah, all right here, and change the sensor list. Two thousand, and the motor plus 18. Next. Yes, because it's the battery is 60 volt, and the battery cells is 60, and the battery capacity is 7. And next, okay, generator, director, drive, wheel diameter, you can change, and run detection, no, and hit okay. Yeah, you can see from the app the detection result. Here's the date, and it means it works. And you can hit the OK button, and you can test the direction, and it works. Then you want it. Do it again. Yes, so the motor detection is finished, and it works fine. Then you hit the put finish. The next, we need to change the motor, find the motor CFG, and some data we need to adjust. FOC advanced and change the zero vector frequency to 25. And observe type, change the first one, original. And hit white. And here the battery voltage cutoff start and cutoff end we need to change because it's 60 volt. Yeah, the first one we need to change to 43.2. Here, 40. Oh. And hit right. And I'm sorry, is it here? Zero point seven, and then hit white again. Next, we need to make calibrate the IMU. And then hit the button right again. then come back to the first page and do the IMU. Save, just save, and find accelerometer calibration. Here, we need to adjust the X, Y, Z axis. First, we adjust the X axis. Yeah, you can find the date it changes and we need to keep the date to around 1. Not minus, not more than 2, just around 1. After the date keeps stable. And then hit the boot save. Okay, next the Y axis. Okay, and yes, the data may be here already changes, and just keep the date around 1 point, maybe 1.00 or 1.1 or 0.99, something like that, and hit the button C. Then we do the Z. Yeah, the date, after the date step, you can hit the button save. Yeah, it's okay. Sorry. Yeah, after that, we come again the float CFG. And open the float package here, and hit the change the high voltage. And the low voltage 48. Then hit the white. Okay, then we thank you. Okay, yeah, the direction shift is invented. So we need to close it. Here in right motion direction, yeah, first hit right again, yeah, do it, try it again. Okay, so for we place the new controller for shoulder, VESC controller, you know it finished, and if you have any questions, you can contact me by email or any other channels. Okay, thank you.